He's not Koa's blood. I can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone? Lost? And defenseless in this dangerous place? Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Taran Malakos. Former Jedi. Like yourself. We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the Purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Night Brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times! They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here at Dathomir. Join my family. I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malakos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it. Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power? You are mad, Malakos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Night Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Night Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Night Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb?
Sage's lightsaber.
I saw him. Bastard T'Pol. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire. They brought Shirley in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them. Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this. To build a new one. Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side. And it's very easy to fail.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Jedi Temple. It's been a while.
Yeah. I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid. Or they did. When there were Jedi.
Thank you.
like a way through over there. Now be careful with the ice.
Yeah, it used to be beautiful. The warmth is nice.
Good job, BD.
Coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you.
Yeah, kinda like you.
Let's head out.
It'll be okay.
Let's hope it holds. Hey, BD. Yeah, I'm okay. Oh, hey. It's going to all work out. BD, just checking in.
Whoa!
Close one. Call's getting stronger. Let's hurry.
Hang in there. Yeah. We'll handle it together.
Mindful of your emotions, young one.
But, Master, this is easy.
Ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here.
Thanks, buddy.
It's them. How did they find us here?
I can see it's shining. BD? Just checking in. Out of here. I promise.
BD, don't come any closer. BD!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's good, buddy.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. No! Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them as you have helped me. but your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in who you choose to replace me.
Excuse me?
me, BD.
Resolve adversary
here, bud.
Still resisting. Online. Setting upward. Charging.
Meet BD-1. Seer, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Lighting up Imperial channels.
they're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clear. We won't have any cover.
What about disguising the Mantis' signal?
That trick only works once in life, thank God. I have an idea.
Take all of this! Fight me, Jedi! Who else wants a turn?
Another!
Death comes for you! You're trying to kill Jedi! Strike me!
Unproductive, human.
Enemy avoiding attacks. Knockdown initiated.
I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet, Cal. Don't let them forget that. Broken through and called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. They get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there.
Here, we've got company. No grief to close the mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
You did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Bracca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. A bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
It is the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Not now. I got work to do. Hey, wasn't there a gigantic crashed ship on Zepho? Think there's any good loot in that thing?
Death in you, huh?
It's time I faced him.
Yes. You're ready to face your past.
What about you and Trilla?
I don't know if I'll ever be ready. You know what you need to do to start healing, and I'm so proud of you for that. I have my own path.
Here for you if you need me.
On what horrible thing will happen this time? More dead things, giant spiders, killer plants.
All of the above.
Don't say that.
Or maybe the Haxian group will come and find us.
Are you both still mad at me? The Grease guy?
Mad isn't the word I'd use.
Hey, you gotta admit though, I paid you back in thrills. How many slubs get on the Haxian Brood's most wanted list, huh?
If you weren't such a good pilot, I'd hand you over myself.
Better keep your skills up, Greasy. You don't seem as scared as you were before.
That's because for a brief moment, I forgot where we were. But thank you so much for reminding me, Cal.
No problem.
Well, how are you holding up, being back here and all?
I think I can do this.
Hey, if you ask me, Cal, I know you can.
Thanks, buddy. I could use some help out there if you want to join me.
What? Why would I ever do that? No, 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 I'm not going out there. What do you want, Cal?
Nothing. Just kidding.
Well, I'm glad my fear of a painful death by zombie witches makes you a little bit more at ease. Now hurry up and let's get out of here.
Master.
You were wrong to return here unarmed.
Not unarmed.
You think that lightsaber proves you a Jedi?
No. Facing you. Memories that have haunted me since Bracca. I won't run from them anymore.
Then let us see what manner of death your courage brings. But is power the answer?
Master, I will never forget. The loss has become a part of me. I will honor your teaching and your sacrifice.
path. Someone's here. You can't win, outsider.
To grant us our vengeance, but only if I teach him our magic. Forgive me. I must ally with Malikos. We shouldn't be here. This place is cursed.
Don't be scared. Remember, we have a deal. You promised to teach me your magics.
You chose to return. Brave, but not wise.
Maybe. It's Meryn, right? I'm Cal Kestis. What you were told about the Jedi was not true.
So you say, Cal. Malikos said many things too.
Terran Malikos might have been part of my order, but what he is now, I have no idea. All I do know is having a lightsaber isn't what makes you a Jedi.
Then what does?
We were peacekeepers. We were betrayed by those we protected. Hunted down by the Empire. I might be one of the last of my kind.
I was only a child when they attacked. An armored warrior brandishing this descended upon us and cut down my people, my sisters, until I was left alone with the dead. Then Malikos came and promised me revenge if I shared our secrets with him in return.
I know what it's like to lose everything. Malikos was wrong to use that against you. We don't have to be enemies.
We will need this.
There she goes again.
I'll be watching.
Let's get out of here.
Malikos lies ahead. You could turn back.
I can't. Lives are at stake.
Whose lives?
Innocents. Force-sensitive children who will be hunted down and murdered.
As we were.
Let's check it out.
My friend, I have never been one to shy away from the pursuit of knowledge.
Something terrible happened here. A massacre. Killed their own kind for promises of power.
Cal Kestis!
Malikos.
Welcome home. Here to begin your training. What in these ruins tempts you so much to risk death?
I could ask you the same thing.
There is power there. Beyond Jedi understanding. Power I control. I would offer you the same thing.
Don't you understand? I'm not interested in power. I want to restore the order.
Restore the Jedi order? Oh, you poor fool. It's over! Jedi fell long before the Purge. It was stifled by tradition. Deafened by our past glories. Blinded by endless war.
Maybe. But it's never over, Malikos. We stand here now, the chance to learn. To rebuild from our mistakes.
Jedi learn. There's no future for them. Why can you not see that? It's time for something new. You and me. We could build something different. Something better.
No.
And Dathomir will be your grave.
The only coward runs. Lucky hit! Yes! Not too slow for me.
Yeah.
that was nothing!
Let him lie in the dark with his secrets until death takes him.
Why'd you help me?
To rid Dothamir of that parasite. What are you really doing here, Cal Kestis?
The ones who built this tomb, the Zepho, they created an object called the Astrium. It opens a vault on a distant planet. Inside is a list of Force-sensitive children across the galaxy. But the Empire is looking for it too.
What Empire?
The Empire. The one bent on exterminating Force-sensitive so no one can stand against it?
Then it will come for Dothamir before long, as the war did. I will help you find this Astrium.
Thank you for helping me with Malikos. Thought I was a goner for a minute.
Yes, you would have died.
Right.
I am glad you didn't. It is nice to have an ally.
Yeah, I like the sound of that.
You're welcome, Cal. Don't waste time.
Found it.
Yeah. It is real.
Meryn, this could be the key to the next generation of Jedi.
I'm happy for you and your Jedi. But nothing can bring back my people.
Yeah. After the Purge, I was alone for a long time, in hiding. I was scared that they'd find out who I was, or what I was.
What changed?
A very good friend of mine told me to go out and find my place in the galaxy.
And you listened?
Oh, no. Life has this funny way of forcing you on the path forward anyway. Now here I am. Or at least expected.
A path forward. I will join you.
You will?
I've spent years waiting for a chance to avenge my sisters. I'm finished waiting. I wish to fight by your side. Night Sisters and Jedi do not travel together, but survivors, we adapt.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess we do. What do you think, BD? My crew, they might take a little bit of convincing, though.
Then we'll convince them.
There's no way forward.